So today, I'm down at Avonmouth, in the middle of nowhere, doing a video of this car. Not really much of a review, because it's kind of shy, so we might talk. But, enjoy the video. So, he's currently whacking out about 280 brake at the minute, on a hybrid turbo. 1.6 turbo from the XR, obviously. And, so the car comes out of the factory in the gorgeous blue. I think it's Artin blue, it's gorgeous foxel colour. And it's also lathered with carbon fibre, real carbon fibre, as well as carbon fibre effect. One big beastie boy. These aren't real, by the way. Haters might hate, but I can't do it for real. We're at an unknown height, but the arches are looking good with these. This game's pretty good for a car, even though rip a new one out of people with. It goes really, really well, to be honest. It's definitely the fastest small hatchback I've been in, definitely. I wouldn't say it's too far off 300, to be honest. We'll send it now, so let's see. Jeez! That was decent, man. I loved it.